गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू विल फाइन। आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन। डियर स्टूडेंट, टूडे वी विल स्टडी योर चैप्टर 7, द अगली डबलिंग्स एक्सरसाइज सॉल्यूशन। प्लीज पे अटेंशन टू अंडरस्टैंड इट। टूडे इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी विल सी यूज ऑफ हैज और हैज। वी विल सी यूज ऑफ हैज और हैव। डियर स्टूडेंट, लेट अस वी सी सम एग्जांपल। ओके, सुमन हैज ए पेट कैट। व्हाट डज इट मीन? सुमन हैज ए पेट कैट। इट मीन्स द कैट इज belongs to Suman, means has make any possessions, so any possession, has and have so any possessions. Okay, so dear students, the Suman has a cat. Okay, now another example. Hari has a red car. Hari has a red car. What does it mean? It means a red car belongs to Hari. Okay? It means this red car is Hari's red car. Okay? Now we'll see another example. They have a big house. It means this house belong to them. This house was belong to them, means they have a big house. In this way, we will see another example. The boys have toy cars. It means this toy cars belong to the boys. Dear friend, I have told you that we use has or have to show possessions. Okay? And here we will see whose subject has or had is used. If the subject are I, we, you, they, or any plural nouns, have is used. In this subject, in the subject are I, we, you, they, have, or any plural nouns, have is used. Okay? If the subject is he, she, it, name, or any singular nouns, has is used. Has is used. Okay? If the subject is he, she, it, name or any singular nouns, has is used. Okay, this is the use of has and have. Okay, and let us will see some exercise solutions of your book. Let's see. Okay, this is, dear students, this is your book. Okay, you can see here page number 47, a fill in the blanks with has or have. Dear students, question number 1, the baby blanks a doll. Dear students, here will be has. The baby has a doll. You will fill the blanks with has. Second number, the children blank want to play. Here the children is a plural number, so the children have gone to play. Okay. Number third, Ram blanks to pencils in his box. Here Ram is a singular number, so Ram has two pencils in his box. In this way, question number fourth, turn your page. I blanks a blue dress. It means I have a blue dress. Number fifth, we blanks done our homework. We have done our homework. Number six, you blank a neat handwriting. You have a neat handwriting. Okay? Dear student, in this way I have explained the exercise also. If you feel any difficulty to understand it, you can contact me without any hesitation. Okay, till then, thank you. Have a nice day.